Listen, friends. There are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Get her out alone. Quickly, follow me. I'll show you. Here, quickly. I am so sorry.
You're fucking
please
dead.
Forgive me. They made me lure you in here. It's a trap.
Save yourselves.
Shut up, bitch.
You.
Kill me! Those bandits kidnapped my daughter and threatened to kill if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
Let's do it.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a warehouse by the pier. Everything I own is there. They took it all. Tell her I love her, and I'm waiting for her in the place where we agreed to meet.
Thank you.
hallucinating.
My dad sent you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.
Another minute. Plus, though, you help us get inside that gun shop and you can take your pick of whatever you want. Pistols, rifles, ammo, knives. You interested?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you'd pretty much have to be an idiot not to be.
Motherfucker!
Yeah!
right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach and make a few modifications. There we go. That should do it.
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here. right. Let's get the fuck off this island. All right. Let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You've got to drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
When to give up!
Going to die.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
West is dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily.
Let's see what we got here.
Take it, and don't bloody lose it. I'm waiting for you on the prison island. Hurry! I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long... If we lose cont, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you come, the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.